Welcome back to AnyRecover channel. Apple event was held yesterday, did you watch it? Along with it, iOS 17 official version is about to be released. I know you guys are looking forward to that day like me. I am using the beta version, and next, I will tell you iOS 17 release date and update your iPhone from iOS 17 beta to the official version. Before that, I would let you know that after Apple September 12th event, the iOS 17 RC version was already released. Which is the version nearest and most similar version to the official version. What's more, Apple official website announced the official version will be released on September 18th. Yes. It's amazing news, right? Okay, so you can see my iPhone is in the iOS 17 developer beta. Whether your system is the public or developer beta, you can update it straight to the official version on September 18th. As we mentioned above, RC version is basically the same as the official version. So if you guys can't wait to experience the official version, just try RC version as it's available now. Well, no matter which version you want to try, now all you need to do is to receive the amazing RC version update information and then decide. Go to the settings and general. Finally, software update. See, it pops out. But if your device is in an older iOS version, maybe you can't receive it or update. Just go to the storage page to check if you have a beta profile. And if so, delete it and restart your iPhone. Then you will receive new iOS update information. Before update any iOS version, it's necessary to make sure secure of your data, so remember to back up your iPhone via iTunes. Then we can update now. Today I will show the process to update RC version. Since the process is totally the same as update the official version, receive the update information, then navigate to settings to get there. Let's back to software update. And hit the download and install. Okay, during this process please make sure as follows. First, your iPhone has enough battery. Second, your network is stable. Third, your iPhone storage is enough. If not, you will most likely need some issues. Like stuck on preparing update. Verifying update. Update requested, etc. But if you already encountered this iOS issue, I will recommend you guys use AnyRecover to fix this issue caused by iOS system glitch. This is an iOS system repair tool that also has downgrade iOS function, with it you can update your iPhone to iOS 17 without any error. I already put the link in the description. And if you are interested in downgrade feature, check this video. Well, now I finished installing iOS 17 RC version. I feel so excited. Alright, if you find this video helps, don't forget to drop a like, and make sure to subscribe to our channel. Bye!